Alright, so let's go for it, and whoever can guess it first, just go for it.
Raise your hand.
Raise your hand and just go for it.
Or just say it.
Alright, so let's...
I feel like I'm on coffee with Karan again, I feel. Okay, ready.
Alright, so the first track for both of you, let's see who gets this one. Let's play the first track. Adam?
Yeah, have you seen that?
No, yeah, shit.
He plays some songs of like 2000s and now, like this year. Alright, let's go for the next one and... Godfather! Okay, this one is...
I know this! Tom Cruise!
Yeah!
I said Mission
Impossible. He said it.
Yeah, I won this one. This is very tough, guys. What is this?
I think you guys are doing pretty well. And it's getting easier now. So let's see which is the next one.
K3G.
No, it's not K3G. Come on.
Of course it is.
Alright, good one. We wanted you to sing it, buddy. Alright, well done.
That was possible. Shut up. Winning, okay. Let me tell you. 2-1.
Alright, let's see who catches the next one. And here we go.
This you can't miss it.
This is me, guys. Me. Parishan.
Alright, it is getting interesting.
Last one. I think you should give her a tough competition. 3-1, yeah?
I've already lost.
I'll give her a chance, so one chance. What? Replay?
No, wait.
Replay.
So you have to try this one.
Kill Bill, hai ye? Nahin. Kill Bill, hai? Is it Kill Bill?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you have 3-4 today.
Okay, so Pari, that was well done.
I win $50 million.
$50 million, and yes, a priceless phone,
of course.
Okay, so
this is good.
We got to hear a little of your music also. I hope we get to hear some more soon. Alright, so talking about music, talking about display, and now I think we girls, we love to click pictures. So sir, we would really like to know about the camera.
Right, so yeah, that was music, security, Dolby Atmos, metal body. I think some of the other things that people use, and absolutely right, is to take a lot of pictures on the phone. So we have added some great shooters on the phone. It's a 16 megapixel rear camera and an 8 megapixel selfie camera. So that's right. So we have a professional photographer, Karam, among us. She really knows how. I don't need to tell her how to take pictures. But for our consumers out there, this has an all, which we call as the PDAF, which is the face detection autofocus. You know what? You could actually just focus and shoot to the people, and it just takes the picture automatically. Fantastic, it does that as well. Of course, it has a great selfie camera as well. And I hear you are an avid...
It's a really good camera.
Okay, Pari, so you have to tell us what is a perfect selfie for you. How do you take a perfect selfie?
In which you're not looking fat.
Pari, the way you have lost weight, you can never look fat.
No. The girls will always know that there's always like that much more that you can achieve. Honestly, I'm terrible at taking selfies, okay? It takes me like at least 25, 30, I'm not exaggerating, attempts to get that one. Because in one I look like this, one like fully distorted scenes, really bad I look. So I think it really helps if the phone is a good phone and it has a good selfie camera itself. Like I did this and it didn't take me much, So it's quite easy actually, it's not bad.
Right, so many selfies, but if you click 25 pictures at one time, So I usually give up after that. Like sometimes I feel like aaj main bahut achhi. I want to know when we click so many pictures, 25 pictures at a time, and then we keep clicking pictures. So what do we do with all those pictures?
Well, you know, for that you don't need to worry about it. We have added a lot of memory inside the phone. You know, the phone comes itself with a 64 gigabytes of internal storage and also 256 gigabytes of you can add your card. So you can just keep clicking, sharing. Put it on your Facebook, your Twitter account, or your Instagram for that matter. So you'll never run out of storage, at least on the motorway.
That's very important, I think, having storage. And you can keep clicking pictures, use social media. But what about the battery? We really hate to keep waiting for the phone to charge.
Yeah, talk about a battery problem, guys. Every phone, literally every phone has this battery issue. We're constantly rolling around with portable chargers trying to charge our phones. So please give us good news about this phone.
Yeah, so how many long hours do you work on an average in a day?
On a really crazy day, it's like 22 to 23 hours a day.
You know, there are 86,400 seconds in a day. And you have to make every second count, right? And that's what we want from our phone as well, because we are so busy, we are always on the move, traveling, especially, you know, people like you who have to travel from one place to the other, and of course connected to, you know, your fans who are out there.
Yeah.
And the worst thing is you run out of battery. So what we have done is added a very good battery into this device, the Moto Air, which is 3500 milliampere hour, so you don't need to worry about one of those. And guess what, we also have added a rapid charger into it, so...
You have to play now. What is the game?
Okay, so we spoke about all these features and qualities. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go ahead and give you a feature. And what you have to do is, tell me which celebrity or which Bollywood personality comes to your mind when I give you a feature.
Definitely coffee with Karan pair, I'm telling you guys.
Okay. These are good fun. Are you enjoying
it? I'll get into trouble if I take some wrong names. Better give the right answer.
Okay, but you have to be quick, okay? So when I give you a feature, you don't have to think much. Just go for it. Okay, so we begin with you and then we secondly come to you. Alright, so Bari, the first feature is... the first quality this phone has is it's marvelously sleek. Who comes to your mind?
Deepika.
Deepika Padukone, yeah. Marvelously sleek.
I think she's quite sleek and... beautiful.
Mm. Okay, good one. So the next one is matchless security.
Security. I think Salman. I think like I would feel quite safe and secure with him.
With the dual issue.
He's like a, yeah. I'm sure. No, I mean, I think I would feel really safe and like he's a man and I think, yeah.
Yes, he is a gentleman. Yeah. Alright, going ahead with someone who's unstoppable, the mega battery.
Battery is only Ranveer, he's mad. Yeah.
Ranveer, the energy, the battery.
Wow. Even BB actually. And the girls, it'll probably be me.
Why not? Yes, you're always bubbling with energy.
So, yeah.
So that was mega battery, and the last one for you is majestic sound.
Mr. Bachchan, I think. Now he has the most powerful voice when he talks. So I think majestic sound, yeah, for sure.
That was
safe. Safe? कुछ गलत नहीं बोला
ना? Well, I think they were very great answers.
Yeah. They were very great.
Correct.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Okay. So, बचकर ने बहुत ही अच्छा किया. Those were really good answers one day. Okay, so it's your chance now. And the first one for you is magnificent looks. Who comes to your mind when we say magnificent looks?
Others, how will it be exciting, na?
Okay.
So, say, no, you have to give another battery name.
Oh, battery name, the guy, Bollywood?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm not very good with that. See, you had asked me which phone, I would have said, I would have said Moto M.
Sitting my name only, I feel.
On battery, yeah, in kind of energy, you said 24 hours working.
That's
perfectly.
Me.
I think all answers are starting and ending with
good looks, the battery, the everything. That's the reason you're here, you're so like the Moto M. Okay, so the last one for you is Mirfik Connectivity. Who's that for you?
So she just answered that. All answers lead to her. I mean, the kind of fans that she has, the always connected.
Get their hands on the new phone and what are the prices?
Right. So,
Alright, so now... take a feel of the phone, take a look at what it is and use it. So, Pari, how do you like the phone?
I
actually really, really love it. I was just looking at it and the camera is like really good, but also the interface is really easy. It's very, like, very responsive to the touch. Anything that I'm doing is really, it's really easy. I've wanted to have a backup phone actually. And I was talking to my brother just yesterday that I want a backup phone, so I might go for this one actually. And
so maybe time to give our friends here a photo opportunity.
What? This question is the most exciting.
Okay, so I don't
know.
I don't know. Look at the photos.
PS phone.
What is this? No ads. Okay, so Pari is now going to dedicate a song to Moto M. And let's hear a song, please.
No! What should I sing? A love song to this phone?
A love song, like, if you wish to.
No.
Okay, tell me a song that I can dedicate and then we take pictures. Come. Okay, so we're going to hear a song and then we take pictures. So which song do you want to hear?